So it's a big win. Can you take me through that that touchdown pass?
That's just a play that we do in practice most of the time. We don't really run it. But we came out here, we saw the perfect opportunity. They had a too high safety. I was reading the right safety. He came with a tight end, threw to the running back, straight touchdown.
What was kind of going through your mind when you saw that ball leave your hands?
I was kind of worried, to be completely honest. It's raining. It slipped out of my hand a little bit. But I know I can trust number 20, Travis Whitaker, all the time. It's my main man.
Did your heart kind of skip a beat when you saw him wide open in the end zone like that?
Oh, yeah, it definitely skipped. It skipped.
Okay. Now, take me through what you're feeling right now. I mean, beating Grass Lake's a huge accomplishment for this program.
Oh, I'm feeling good. Last time we beat him was my freshman year. We didn't beat him last year. It feels good to get him back. It feels good to get him back, especially for the conference.
Now, are you a senior?
No, I'm a junior.
Junior, okay. So what's it feel like to engineer such a big win like this?
Oh, it feels great. It feels great to be the younger person and be able to do something this big. It's something I've dreamt of all my life, you know, being able to do something like this at this stage, maybe at the next stage. But I'm just happy for my team right now. I'm happy we got the win, and I'm ready to go celebrate.
What coach said at halftime?
He broke a couple markers, told us to block 42 and call it good.
And what's left for you guys? This is a huge win for the conference. What are you going to do moving forward?
We're going to go travel to Napoleon. We're going to beat Napoleon, then we're on the playoffs, make a mark in the playoffs.